Kamala Harris caught in money funneling scheme with Maxine Waters. No matter how much the Democrats go against President Donald Trump, surely, they are the ones who are responsible for many crimes. Recently, it was revealed that California Democrat, Representative Maxine Waters was a part of a huge money funneling scheme that directs the money into her campaign. It turns out that she was not the only one. Washington Free Beacon reported that Waters, with the help of her daughter, Karen, trafficked around $750,000. The mailers list the candidates endorsed by Waters and is sent to the more than 200,000 constituents in South Central Los Angeles area, where the congresswoman holds considerable clout. The mailers contain an official sample ballot with brief quotes from the congresswoman. The operation is run by Karen Waters, the daughter of Rep. Waters, who has collected more than $650,000 to date for running the endorsement mailers. Karen is owed another $108,000 from her mother's campaign committee, according to its most recent records. Once Karen is paid, her total payments will reach more than $750,000 since 2006. Recently, it was reported that California's Senator Kamala Harris funded Waters with tens of thousands of dollars. The Free Beacon cited Federal Election Commission records. Harris, who has garnered media attention and earned speculation that she is positioning herself to run for president in 2020 following her performance during recent Senate hearings, including that of former FBI Director James Comey, has kicked $63,000 to the campaign of Maxine Waters, the congressional face of the anti-Trump movement, in exchange for placement on the endorsement mailers. Despite the fact that the Democrats are pushing against the involvement of money in the politics, it turns out that they are corrupted from all sides. Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.